नमस्ते, खुश रहो बिटिया। IJVN डॉक्टर अशोक कुमार जैन, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ FPD फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडेज टॉपिक इज फर्स्ट एड बर्न। व्हाट इज द बर्न? बर्न इज डिफाइंड एज ए ब्रेकडाउन ऑफ द कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ द स्किन ड्यू टू रेडिएशन, केमिकल, थर्मल और इलेक्ट्रिकल कॉजेज। कॉजेज एंड टाइप ऑफ बर्न। थर्मल बर्न कॉज बाय द फायर, स्टीम, हॉट ऑब्जेक्ट और हॉट लिक्विड। इलेक्ट्रिकल बर्न कॉज बाय द कॉन्टेक्ट विद द लाइटनिंग और इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एनर्जी सोर्सेज। और केमिकल बर्न कॉज बाय द कॉन्टेक्ट विद द इंडस्ट्रियल हाउस होल्ड केमिकल इन आइदर सॉलिड, लिक्विड और गैसेस फॉर्म। रेडिएशन बर्न कॉज बाय द सन टैनिंग, एक्सरे ऑफ ड्यूरिंग रेडियोथेरेपी। The rule of 9S, this is used to determine the body surface area affected from the burn, usually in second and third degree burn. However, regions like hand, feet, groin or main joint are associated with the highly severity despite the extent of the burn. Classification of burn. It is classified according to the degree, depth and severity. According to degree, फर्स्ट डिग्री, सेकेंड डिग्री, थर्ड डिग्री और फोर्थ डिग्री बर्न। और अकॉर्डिंग टू द डेप्थ, सुपरफिशियल बर्न, पार्शियल बर्न, पार्शियल थिकनेस बर्न और फुल थिकनेस बर्न। और अकॉर्डिंग टू सीवियरिटी, माइल्ड बर्न, मॉडरेट बर्न और सीवियर बर्न। सुपरफिशियल फर्स्ट डिग्री बर्न होता है, पार्शियल थिकनेस सेकेंड डिग्री बर्न और फुल थिकनेस थर्ड डिग्री बर्न। फर्स्ट एड, फर्स्ट डिग्री बर्न सुपरफिशियल बर्न दैट अफेक्ट द आउटर लेयर ऑफ स्किन यानी एपिडर्मिस। मोस्ट सनबर्न आर फर्स्ट डिग्री बर्न। द स्किन बिकम रेड एंड ड्राई एंड मे स्वेल एंड बी पेनफुल टू टच, यूजुअली हील विद इन 6 डे विदाउट परमानेंट स्कारिंग। फर्स्ट एड फॉर फर्स्ट डिग्री बर्न, स्टॉप द बर्निंग, रिमूव द विक्टिम फ्रॉम द सोर्स ऑफ द बर्न, कूल द बर्न आर विथ कूल रनिंग वाटर, यूज ए सीट और टॉवल सोक इन वाटर टू कूल ए बर्न ऑन द फेस और अदर एरिया दैट कैन नॉट बी सोक्ड, वियरिंग ग्लव्स, लूजली कवर द एरिया विथ ड्राई स्टरलाइज बैंडेज। सेकेंड डिग्री बर्न पार्शियल थिकनेस, अ बर्न दैट इन्वॉल्व द टॉप लेयर ऑफ द स्किन, एपिडर्मिस एंड डर्मिस, ब्लिस्टर फ्रॉम एंड मे डिस्चार्ज क्लियर फ्लूड, स्किन अपीयर वेट एंड ब्लॉथी, हील विद इन 2 to 4 वीक, मे हैव स्लाइटली स्कारिंग। फर्स्ट एड फॉर सेकेंड डिग्री बर्न, obtain medical immediately if burn are larger than 2 to 3 inches or are on the face or hand, cool the burn area with cool water, cloth, don't break, blister or remove tissue, loosely cover with dry sterilized bandage, if burn cover a large area of the body, cover victim with clean dry sheet to prevent infection and reduce pain. Elevate the burn area above heart level. Third degree burn, full thickness, a burn that involves all the layer of skin and some underlying tissue, fat, muscle, bone and nerves. Skin become darker and appear charred. Underlying tissue may look white. Very painful unless never are destroyed, then it is painless. Take month year to heal, often with permanent scarring. Some victims require skin grafting or plastic surgery. First aid for third degree burn, obtain medical care immediately. Determine if the victim is breathing, give rescue breathing if necessary. Do not remove clothing stuck to the burn, break blister or remove tissue. Do not apply anything cold to the burn. Loosely cover the area while sterilize, dry bandage or clean cloth. Manage a third degree burn. Call 911. Request emergency medical aid. Call 99999 hospital or 22222 bridge. Do not remove burn cloth. Eliminate contact with any trigger factor. Do not put extensive severe burn in cold water. Hyperthermia and shock may arise from drop in temperature, BP and circulation. Check for circulation using CAB sequence and common CPR if no breathing and no pulse. Removing burning agent, smooth sir fire by dropping and rolling. Fight fire using extinguishers or fire blanket. Discontinue contact with burning agent. Remove clothing and jewelry, especially if clothing is tight. Do not rip off clothing if stick on the skin, rather cut around it. Manage of third degree burn for airway burn. Do not put a pillow underneath the victim head while lying down. Encourage person with facial burn to sit up. Continue monitoring sign of circulation until help arrives. Doctor rules that infection as already described. Give tetanus of booster as already described. Give oxygen and intravenous fluid as required. When to see a doctor, onset of infection evident by increasing pain, swelling, fever, redness and whipping lesion. This may vary the doctor prescribing antibodies and prescription strength analgesia. Tetanus or booster shot is required. Prevention, don't smoke in bed to avoid kitchen burn. Use caution when handling hot food. Turn put handle toward the back of the stove. Smoother burning food or grease with a lid or pot. Never run if your clothing catches fire. Running will fan the flame. Stop, drop and roll on the ground to smoother the flame. Smoother the flame with a blanket, rub or coat. Use water to use the fire and cool skin. The home treatment of the burn. First and second degree burn. Cool burn area with cold, not ice, water. Cold water is the best immediate treatment for minor burn. The cold lower the skin temperature and lesion. The severity of the burn. Do not use ice because it may further damage the injured skin. Do not touch the wound with your hand or unsterilized object. Do not put butter, grease or oil. They increase the risk of infection. Do not break blister that may develop. If blister break, clean the area by running tap water over it. Apply an antibiotic. Leave the burn alone for 24 hours. Do not cover the burn unless clothing rub on it. If it rub, cover it with a gauze pad tape. Well away from the burn, remove the dressing every day and clean the wound. Cover it again. थर्ड डिग्री बर्न रिक्वायर्ड इमीडिएट मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट, कॉल फॉर मेडिकल हेल्प एंड अप्लाई मेडिकल ट्रीटमेंट. मेक श्योर द सोर्स ऑफ द बर्न हैज बीन एक्सटिंग्विश्ड. कूल बर्न एरिया विद कोल्ड वाटर अंटिल पेन लेसन. कवर बर्न एरिया विद स्टरलाइट ड्रेसिंग टू अवॉइड इन्फेक्शन. कीप बर्न आर्म and leg above heart level. Have the person lie down to prevent shock. Chemical burn occur when something caustic such as cleaning product, bleach, ammonia, household and gardens products, fertilizer, gasoline is splashed into the skin or onto the skin. It is important to read all product label carefully. Wash the area with large quantities of water for at least 20 minutes. Remove any contaminated clothing during the washing. Cover the burn area with a sterile dressing to avoid infection. Seek medical help if there is a major skin exposure. More than one but 1/4 of any part of the body on the face to a strong acid such as battery acid. Immediately flush the eyes of skin with water. If the eyes are involved, fill a sink or dustpan with water. Immerse the face in the water and open and close the eyelid to force the water to all part of the eyes. You may need to open and close the eyelid with the finger or flush the eyes under a running faucet or shower. Continue flushing for 15-20 minutes or until the pain stop. Whichever take long, after flushing, cover the eye or skin with a clean bandage of cloth. Seek medical help if the eye is still hurt after 20 minutes of the home treatment and if the eyes appear to be damaged. Electrical burn, electrical injury are devastating. Even with just a wild shock, a victim can suffer serious internal injury. A current of 1000 volt or more in considered high voltage, but even the 110 volt of household current can be deadly. Highly voltage electrical current passing through the body may disrupt the normal heart rhythm, cause cardiac arrest, burn and other injury. Never approach or touch a victim on electrical injury until you are sure that the power is turned off. Check for breathing and pulse if the victim is unconscious. Check for other injury because a powerful electric shock can cause strong muscular contraction or can throw the victim to the ground. The victim may have a fractured or spinal injury. Do not move the victim. Do not cool the burn. Cover any burn injury with a dry sterilized dressing and give care for shock. If the victim is not breathing, being a rescue breathing immediately. Thank you. I'm from Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I'm the assistant professor of FPD department. This university is very good for a girl's child. Here is a many course of medical, educational, engineer or B.Tech courses are available. Medical courses are Bachelor of Physiotherapy, Master of Physiotherapy and PhD, Homeopathic and Ayurvedic, Yoga, Naturopathy, Panchakarma. And here is a big hospital and environment is clean, green and happy. There is a clean and canteens and the mess is very good. Has the hygienic food. And the first of all, the important is this university and this campus is a mobile free campus for child. So don't worry. Thank you.